we're testing out all the various technologies that really hasn't been tested out before, from collision avoidance, obstacle avoidance, remote identification. We're doing this under beyond visual line of sight conditions.